Hi, my name's Amanda Feezy. I am a graduate student at a PhD program in clinical psychology in Michigan. I've been an APA member for 2 years, and now I'm currently an APA graduate student member. This is my second convention, and I am really enjoying being able to go to lots of different events that are diverse and really appeal to varying interests. And it was nice to be able to present a poster last year and to see posters of other graduate students and their research and see what's going on in the field.
I've also just really enjoyed going to the variety of different sessions with different treatment modalities, ones that I'm not usually exposed to. And I think I especially enjoyed listening to more experienced psychologists dialogue among themselves and just hearing what they have to say. I think it's also great to see all the resources they have for graduate students with the Association for Graduate Student Members, and that also comes with a free magazine, and then here at the convention they have different services for graduate students. So.
Oh, probably one of my favorite things about this particular one has been getting to meet the heads of different internship sites that I'm considering applying to. That's probably been one of my favorite things about this convention, and then also getting to attend the social hours for different internship sites, and that's just very relevant to me right now, and it's reducing my anxiety already, so I'm just really grateful for that. Probably some of the biggest benefits that I've experienced as a member has been, for one thing, getting a complimentary copy of the APA Monitor, just so I can know about the current events going on in the psychology world and the way that psychology is related to other fields and other issues that are current. Something else that's been good is the insurance. You know, they do such a good rate for students, and I really appreciate APA having our back in that way. So that's been really great. The benefits are just fantastic. It's such a significantly reduced rate, and it's a great chance to get to see psychologists from all kinds of area, not just necessarily my favorite area or the one that my school specializes in. And just to meet all these psychologists has been really wonderful. And so, yeah, I would say if you're not a member now is definitely the time to join.